there.
Now you can leave him catch fish next cast. Did he get off? Kinleigh, you're tree fishing. Almost did, didn't we? Oh no, get him up. How many you've caught?
Yeah, I caught three.
Guess what? We got it all on video. Ooh. Just kidding. Hey, fish here, baby. No. You wanna kiss it? I'll kiss it if you kiss it. That one off. Bring it over here. No, bring it over here. We gotta get him, let him go back to his mama. I wonder where his mama is though. Cause I... Don't hook my tackle box. Look at him, Kinleigh skiing. He got off, or did he? No, I got his eye, but yeah, I did. He just ran right at me. He's bigger. We need some big ones, Kinleigh. That's up to Miss Tracy. Love it when that happens. Cheers! Cheers! Take them off. Yours is bigger than mine. He took my whole swim bait off, Kinleigh. You can't be wasting any swim baits like that, okay? I don't know, the whole swim bait's off, but you're gonna have to use something else. Throw a bare hook out there and see if you can catch one. There's three right here. There's three right here. Bare hook. Take them off! Don't do that. He ain't dumb. He's just hungry. I ain't seen the first bluegill or anything in this pond. Nobody's fished it. That's right, baby. That's right. There's three bass right here on this bank. You okay, Kinleigh? You okay? Big monster in here. I've seen a 3-pounder sit on the bed one time. What, baby? Bass in Holly Pond, Alabama.
Pink and pink.
Okay, we're gonna do this. Might not be very pretty. This is more for drop shotting, but we're gonna try it out and see if it works.
Well, we do have a bogey.
Somebody threw a fit one? I got an idea.
What?
You wanna wacky rig it? You know how Mama does in our pond?
Yeah.
She does this, she sits there and does this. Probably gonna lose a couple worms, but there you go. Okay, I'm gonna be back over here, baby. Come over here to me. By gum, where's the loins at? Let's make sure there ain't no skiffs on it because I don't want you to break off. Okay, what we're gonna do is little jig head. That kind of thing's wrecked. We're gonna bite it off.
Daddy?
Hmm?
When are we gonna do it?
We're still doing a video. There's a bass right there, Kinleigh. There's three bass right there.
Three?
Yep, I'm gonna cast out there for you and I want you to catch it.
Because I can't see.
Yep, I got good old pair of cases on. Hey, do the. Oh, he's got it. Lip it. Lip it. You know how to do it. Lip it. There's got to be a big one in here. He's running right at me. Skiing. That's a good fish. Running right at me. Every bad burn fish in this pond runs right at you. Is it a big one? Is it? Bring it to me. Catching out here. Catching lunkers, son. Who's bigger? Yours is mine. Yeah, yours is bigger. Flip it up here.
That's a big mouth, isn't it?
You know why? Guess what kind of fish it is. A large mouth. Bit off, drop shot, rig with a jig head.
Hey,
probably gonna have one rig it right there. Fishy, fishy. Come on, baby. What you got going on? Tangled. that gonna be a fish? Is that gonna be a fish? You don't think it will be? There's like five of them sitting right here while I go. Oh. 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 That is a largemouth. Just a baby largemouth. Okay. You gonna pose with the camera? Lip them. Yeah, lip them. Put your hand in there. Now lip them. Oh, clamp down hard. Do nothing. How many have we caught? Back in the water. What kind of bass is that? What kind of bass is that? Look how you barely hooked him.
Is that a largemouth?
Yeah, these are all largemouth. I thought they were spots, but they look different out of the water. Tracy, don't it? That's not. Throw them. Lip them, throw them back in. Throw them back in. Yeah, I did. He's done been caught.
Can I lip him?
There's the hole I just gave him. There's another hole. We've done caught him. He lip him if you want to.
I can't throw
them
back in.
Okay, here, I'm going to throw them back.
Yeah.
Don't cast in that tree, okay? Ooh, he took my swim bait. Oh, and he ate it again. Daggum. That's not him. It's turned pretty much into a Cinco. Kinleigh, you can get him off. If you can get bluegill off, you can get him off. I'll be more scared of bluegill. Because. Thorns. No, I've never seen a fish with thorns. No, that's from you. Yep, you want to lip them? Fish snatcher. That's a little live action right there. He snagged them from me. Hey, you want to do a big solid for Dad?
You take this one off for me and I'll take this off.
No, I'll take these off if you want to go grab those swim baits. Or go grab the whole tackle bag.
Okay.
They're all about that size of. I seen one good fish in here the other day. Weeks ago, actually. I'm gonna take some of my role models. He is the owner of Radical Cooling System. You need to check him out on Facebook. Great guy. Great, great guy. Do what, baby? Yeah. Let's throw a Cinco. two baits. Three off hook. Ugh. We ain't gonna check the trail cams today, baby. Get a little bit slower by. You want to? Okay, I don't see any fish. You got one? That ain't right. Oh, I got one. Oh. Yeah, here. He's longer. You got it. You can do this. Takes you off. Snag. For two, it's pretty neat. Or if you have a fish like that, you just pop it. You want to let them throw them back? Come on. Mean you both, baby. We only got a whole pack of them. Yep. Got one? I'm trying to find that big one, Kinley, that I seen the other day. Looks like a ripped him a new one.
This is the same one I caught a big one.
It very well could be. I'm okay with catching a good one right now. I mean, it don't have to be big. I just want something different.
Yeah.
Hey, there's more fish right there. I seen whenever he took it, there was another one coming up to eat it. Get back in there, Kinley. Don't worry about my fish. Cast back in there, catch some more. There you go. There you go. Well, pick it up. I'm so glad you like wildlife.
You okay, fishing?
He's okay. This one ain't gonna be. I think I just heard a deer running. I don't know. Our camera's right over there. You ain't bit yet? You ain't getting bit by mosquitoes? By skeeters? Yep. Dude, are you kidding me? What, baby? You want to trade spots? He about swallowed it.
You ever swallowed it?
Yep. Then we're going to have problems. Yep. Just know how to cast, Kinley. Just know how to cast. There's a bunch of them right there, Kinley. Don't waste. Well, catch them. Gonna need to check them out in Holly Pond, Alabama. Check them out on Facebook. Do you like going up there to World War II baits? They're pretty cool, ain't they? Do they make their own fishing stuff? What, are you using something that they gave you at World War II base? Because you're such a good customer. Yeah.
food drop shot bait has officially been destroyed. I really don't know.
I think I did.
You might have. Watch this, I'm gonna cast right back over there and catch one. Yeah, it's peeing and pooping. Me too. Why don't we see who's the smallest? Because I'm tired of losing. Mine's longer. So you think you, just because you came in third place this year in a fishing tournament, you think that you're going to be able to beat me?
Where's the biggest
video either. Sounded like a giant, but he ain't. Minners. Did you? Come on after another, boys. It's me, Kinleigh. I just got done waxing some fish out, and we didn't catch no big ones, but we had a great time, didn't we? This is our first video, so well, thanks for watching.